Well, good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that, what should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here, people have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled, and indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Broken loose. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception.
That is as far as they're going to go.
He's had a look. Shot a goal!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Well, here is the raid we were told to expect. Simpson. A really good feat.
Warrington are behind here, despite their domination of possession. Gets into a dangerous position.
Done very well to intervene. Goes for the cross.
That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
Tried to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
That's a pop! A real chance to break. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. That's been drilled forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Now the counter. He's on his way. And the shot! It's there! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Loose, who's getting there? Looks to clip it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. He could be in, he's gone for it! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Richardson. Taylor. Battles to win it back. That's surely a foul free kick. This is gone, that's a foul. Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's got away. Chance! Good effort, and it is right on half-time. What opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
There's the start of the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, he's in! Goes for it!
Oh, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Cuts it out. We have got ourselves a game here.
Scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
Drives it towards the front.
Well, that's where he wants it. Could move up a gear here. Over to the left. And it's played forward. Chance to break. That's a foul. It could be a penalty. Now the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
And the finish! Played it short. The ball there. And the referee's awarded a free kick. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Has gone out. Intercepts the throw. That's well read.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Towering header! Decent enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
So here comes the substitution.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Timely intervention.
Really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Cleared without complication.
Plays it out to the wing.
Shade too heavy. People can pick that up. Needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
And that's sprayed out wide.
Great leap! Should have equalised.
I can't hide away from how important that was.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Could be thinking of...
Has a hit!
Are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
Well, it's been scared substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Well, extra time looms now, but that leveller creates great impetus and they've got to fancy their chances of pinching victory from what looked like the jaws of defeat.
Taylor. He spotted the run and played him through.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Is terrific skill. It's a great ball. Turns and goes back. And a shot!
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
On the end of it.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Keeper sends it forward.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. They are right into last chance territory.
Hits one!
4 extra minutes added on. Forward it goes.
They're playing as if time is on their side when it's fast running out. They've got to quicken this up.
So nothing between them in 90 minutes, and we are in for extra time.
Yeah, this has been a hard-fought game, Peter. There's been a healthy dose of drive and ambition, and sometimes that isn't rewarded with goals, just like this one. I've seen a lot worse, though.
So 90 minutes, couldn't produce a winner, and we have extra time. And we are already back underway. Warrington displayed great resilience to find the late equaliser that's got them here. Now can they go one better? A really good feat from him. Hit into the middle. Danger averted for now.
Warrington are making a change now.
Chooses to go back. It's a a loose ball. It's a goal kick. A couple of changes then in quick succession. Taylor. Chip through. Keeper's ball. Oh, they could break here. Taylor. He's through the middle. Has a goal! Up towards the front line. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Simpson. But the end of the first period of extra time, Warrington close to setting up the perfect climax there. It really has been pulsating.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
And the action has already restarted. They have played themselves to a near standstill. What is left in the tank now? Hoists it forward. Oh, good ball. It's come loose. Oh, real danger here. Hoists it forward. Ball's out on the left now. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Jones. And he's there to hoof it away. The referee's given a throw. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Going for goal! Oh, that is an awful miss.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
It back, forward it goes. Taylor back to the keeper and go again.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Cuts it out. Kills one, goes for goal! It goes to show he is human after all. battles to win it back. Brings it forward. And that's it. Nothing to separate them. It is penalties.
It's a big well done to both defences for refusing to buckle under the pressure. Fatigue with focus is not the norm.
He's gone the full distance and then some. It will be decided by penalties. Boy, you can feel the tension. So the ball is placed on the spot. So the first penalty. And he puts the one up.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Fully done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
So, the second man in line. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
Well, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Warrington in search of parity. Great stop, keeper's denied it.
He's so focused there, fantastic save.
This to double their advantage. Oh, he saved it!
That's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Warrington from one behind.
A lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
This to put them two up. Oh, brilliant! He had to save it, and he did. Warrington must score here to stay in it. To keep them alive. And there it is, the decisive kick. So after a grueling game that went all the way, the winner is decided on penalties. It is a horrible way to lose, and they are heartbroken.
Oh, this is so tough on the penalty taker as the heroes celebrate right now. It's a horrible experience, but they really should try and get those chins up.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim. And good afternoon all.